Hey, welcome to this week's Brumbaugh Challenge. Continuing our tribute to Black History Month, here's the question. Who was the first member of the Harlem Globetrotters to have his number retired?